If you really think small, your world will be small. If you think big, your world will be big.
Yeah.
But having said that, to fulfill something, a self-fulfilled prophecy is quite difficult to explain. But, Oprah, you want to know, did I write The Alchemist? I'm not sure. I'm sure that I was a good instrument.
Mm.
That I went through all these ordeals in my life, you know, totally crazy, outcast, whatever you mentioned, I was there. And then one day I write this book that it is, let's be honest, much better than I am, you know. So one day you manifest something. This is the real alchemy.
Yeah.
You know, and everybody has this possibility.